and practically a professional poet.
I bet the majority of people who write poetry better than you.
Oh yeah? Like who?
Well, I read a poem by a famous poet in Chinese class named Li Bai.
Coincidentally, our special guest, Mr. Harrison Tu, will be showing us the beauty of Chinese calligraphy by writing live on stage one of Li Bai's most famous works. GWCA speech writer students will also be reciting it out loud.
And without further ado, please welcome Mr. Harrison Tu and our speech contest winners, Yiling Song and So Hei Lu.
大家请欢迎涂先生来表演毛笔画。
Give them a big round of applause.
Yeah.